Hi guys, today I am making a beautiful craft. So we want a white square paper and we want a plastic sheet. Plastic sheet, I will show you the plastic sheet. This type of plastic sheet we want. And we should cover this plastic sheet with paper afterwards. First we want a flat brush, flat painting brush. See, it is flat. If you don't have the flat brush, so take the brush at night in warm water for whole night, it become a flat brush. And take the poster colors. I had choose dark blue, not purple. I had choose dark blue. So if you don't have the poster colors, so in my second video you can see how to make a poster color. Okay, so shall we start? Then we want some water for making our painting, so we should start our painting. Dip the brush in water and then see, my brush is of blue color. So I will apply the blue color over here like this type the painting. Then see, this type of sheet we want, it's colored with the blue color. I have colored it because we are making a night scene, that's why I have colored it. And we have to color this brushes because the night scene was of brushes, so we should do not perfectly, we should do some brushes over here. Okay, then guys, we should take white color for making the moon. And for making the tree, we want a black color and red color also. And I had washed my brush for doing again the color. So making moon, I had choose this small brush and not a flash brush, यानी एक पतला ब्रश लिया है मैंने. पतला हिंदी में बोलेंगे तो इसे पतला ब्रश लिया है, जिसकी नोक पतली होगी तो हम अच्छे से मून ड्राइंग कर पाएंगे. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई विल शो यू. देखो, मैं आपको एक शीट बताती हूँ जिसमें मैंने मून ड्राइंग किया हुआ. गाइज, आई हैव टेक सम वाटर एंड आई विल डीप द ब्रश इन द वाटर फॉर 2 to 3 times. Then I will dip the brush in color and I will draw the moon. I had taken the this. See, this, it's become a half moon. Then we will color in it the white color we should take. And do. See guys, I had made the moon. Then we will take the brush and we will take the black color. So I will take the black color. I will show you my black. I had taken the black color. See, poster color black it is. Camel, and I should choose the flat brush for making the tree. See, I have made a tree. I will show you how I had made. See, color. See the tree which I had made. We should outline this tree with the red color and with sponge. I should do. I had made like this. I will show you. See, like this I had outlined it. Then we should make a house. I had made house, so I will see you the house. I will take this paper. Mom, just give me please. This paper I had made. No, this. Yeah, see, I had made the house. We don't do the color in it because the house color is of this color I had made. You have to color in it, so you just colored. Then what should we do? You can see only. I should take I should take the plastic sheet and I should just pick it on it. Then I should take the plastic sheet which I had taken. I don't have the canvas, so I should do this type of, and I will stick this over here and a bead. I will stick it. Our beautiful drawing is here, so please stick it on it and hang in your house and write made by you, which your name is. My name is Kaushik, so I should write made by Kaushik. It's a wall hanging. Take the wool ribbon. हिंदी में बताओ तो फूल की ऊन लेना है, ऊन का इसमें छेद करके इस पहले इसको स्टिक कर देना है इसके ऊपर, फिर ऊन लगा ऊन में यहाँ से स्वीप परो के उसको हैंग कर देना है आपके घर में। देखना आपके घर में जो भी आएगा वो यही कहेगा कि ये पेंटिंग बहुत अच्छी है, आपने कैसे बनाई मुझे भी सिखाइए। और अगर आपको मेरा वीडियो अच्छा लगा है तो प्लीज़ आगे फॉरवर्ड ज़रूर कीजिएगा। मैंने बहुत मुश्किल से ये बनाया है, मैंने बहुत मेहनत की है आपके लिए ये वीडियो बनाने के लिए। सो बहुत सी शीट्स बिगाड़ी, फर्स्ट मैंने वाइट ब्लू शीट बना के आपको दिखाई, फिर मैंने मून बना के अलग से दिखाया, फिर मैंने ट्री बनाया अलग से अलग शीट में मैंने हाउस बनाया, यानी पूरा बनाने में मुझे बहुत देर लगी। और ये सब मैंने सिर्फ आपके लिए किया है, तो प्लीज़।